Hey YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I am with a very special guest, my girlfriend. For some reason, she's choosing not to talk.
Hi.
But today, we're going to be opening a Shining Fates mini tin. So, my girlfriend's going to be opening this. She doesn't know anything about Pokemon, and I'm not going to tell her the card trick. I'm not going to tell her anything.
I forgot about that card trick.
I'm going to just see how she opens it, and hopefully we're going to get a funny outcome out of this. But, you know, no pressure. Now you could open it.
There you go.
So in here you should get two packs, a coin, and then a little picture of the Pokemon on the cover. Basically the same thing. Ooh. Do you know what Pokemon that is?
There's no... Oh, wait. I watched him in the movie. I couldn't tell you. Something two.
Yes, Mewtwo. Nice. That's a really nice coin. I like that it's purple. My favorite color. All right, there you go. So that's one. You should flip it around.
Oh.
Yeah. There. There's a little Cinderace on the bottom there. He's hidden. That's really cute. Alright, and now the two packs.
I've heard rumors that these things are hard to open.
Hard to open? Have you been talking to my brother?
Nice.
You've seen some of my videos, so you have an idea of how to open them, right?
Mm-hmm. Alright. Trying to be as gentle as possible. Was I not supposed to see this first one here?
No, that's fine.
Okay.
Oh, all the cards are already dropped out.
I feel like you'd usually do that. And then I'm going to guess it's three from the back. Four?
I'm not saying anything.
Seven?
Oh my God.
Just tell me the number. At least I know that I have to do
it's four.
A certain amount
it's
from
four.
The back.
You were close. You said three and then four.
And then I just go, ooh.
Yeah, exactly.
And then I flip it.
Yeah. Ooh. Do you know what kind of energy card that is?
No.
It's darkness. Or just dark. Dark type.
Dark type. So we got Rotom. You're going to correct me if I say them wrong,
yeah,
at least.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Of course.
How long do you show them for?
Just like a second, not even.
Rusted Sword. Floatzel. Eevee. Thank you. You like Eevee.
I do like Eevee.
See? Proof that I watch your videos. Nickit.
A little thief.
Horsey. I see what they did there. Snom.
On
this is
a
cute
bench.
One.
It's not my bitch.
This is a cute one.
Yeah, it is a cute one. It's a little bug, a little icy bug.
Hmm. These are all basics so far.
Yes, do you know what that means?
More Pekko. Mm.
What does it mean?
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Oops. Foreshadowing. Kufant.
Yeah.
Kufant. And... Wheezing! I don't know if this is good or bad. Well, it's shiny.
It's not, though. We didn't get a shiny card. So, technically, this was a bad pack.
Okay.
But Wheezing is a cool Pokemon, though. How can you tell? What do you mean?
That something's a good card.
Remember, I told you the number at the bottom?
Oh, yeah. If it's over 140?
No. Look. Look. The number is... Let it focus. Can you click the card? The screen yet. Yeah, so you see this set is 72. So in this case, for this set, it's a little special. So it has 72 cards in the main set with only one secret rare.
Oh, right. So if it goes over 72, then it's a good card.
Exactly. But then there's also a shiny vault set. And we'll hopefully see in this pack what that is. So go ahead.
Okay.
The only advice that I would give you right now is maybe just hide the cards a little better.
Okay.
No, like when you were going through them. Because I was able to see, like, what the next cards were. And then you saw what happened at the end.
Yeah, sorry. Well, you didn't know what it was.
Well, I knew it wasn't anything good.
Four from the back. Water.
See, like that, what you're doing right now?
Energy. Water energy?
Yeah.
I'm holding them pretty good now. No, I'm not. Okay.
Oh my, what?
I'm sorry. Oh, did you see it?
I don't know.
You did?
No, I'm serious. I don't know.
Okay. Floatzel. I won't mix them up with the other pile.
I used to say Floatzel as a kid. That's because I'm French.
Team Yell towel?
Yeah.
Rotom? Rotom?
People say Rotom, people say Rotom. It's whatever you want.
Cuffant? Yeah. This one's Q.
Yeah, he is cute.
Kufant?
Kufant?
Eevee again!
Oh my god, it's gonna be the same pack.
Well, only this one's
a double, hoping, isn't I'm it? Hoping you pull something nice. What?
Only this one's a double so far.
No, you've pulled the Cuffant, you've pulled the Rotom.
Oh, right, you're so right.
Yeah.
I already forgot. Okay. Buizel?
Buizel.
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 Buizel. Yanma.
Yeah.
I feel like you've had good reactions. I feel like you've been Yanma!
No, never for a Yanma.
No, okay. Trapinch? Trapinch?
Trapinch, yeah.
Thievul? Why didn't you say oof?
Because it's the reverse. You either get a reverse or you get a baby shiny there. And we did not get either of those things.
Damn. And then the last one, I think, because I'm trying to hide it, so...
Ooh, aww. Volcanion.
This doesn't feel like the last one. Oh, it is. Okay.
It is, yeah. Oh, that was a dud. That was a dud mini tin. I'm sorry you had to go through this. This was terrible.
I didn't have anything to react to.
Yeah, no. This was, yeah.
Sucks to be you.
Well, damn. All right. Well, there you guys have it. My girlfriend's first video. And a pretty bad one at that. You know, we didn't even get one baby shiny. You didn't get to react. You didn't get to overreact like you wanted to.
A Buizel!
Like that?
Wow!
But anyways, guys, this was a fun video. I liked it.
It was.
Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed here. You guys can enjoy these codes. Oh, okay, never mind. You guys can enjoy these codes. There you go.
Didn't you mean
I don't know what you were trying to show. You want to show it again?
I thought we were just going to end the video with it.
Yeah, sure. Alright, so we're back with a change of scenery, as you can see, with another product. And basically, we didn't like the outcome of the Shining Fates mini tin that we opened. So I decided, why the heck not just give this new product a try, the Galarian Rapidash V box, collection box. So I'm going to have my girlfriend basically open the packs. I'm going to open it for her, show you guys everything that comes with it. And yeah, hopefully we can finally get something good for my girlfriend to react to.
Mm-hmm.
Galarian Rapidash is one of my favorite Pokemon to come out. And it looks so good. What do you think?
I think it looks fancy. So you're bound to get something good from this pack. Like, that's a good card.
Well, this is like a promo box. So you're guaranteed to get this, obviously, because it's the star of the box.
Right.
But, I mean, in the packs, you could literally get duds again, like we did in the mini tin, right?
Right.
So, right now I'm just sleeving up the Rapidash V, like that. I'll put that off into the back. We have the jumbo card.
Wow. It's the same card?
Yeah, same exact card, just jumbo.
Do you have to sleep for that?
No, I don't. We get two Battle Styles packs, which is the newest set. Hopefully we can get something. We get Darkness Ablaze, which is a nice little set. And we get Crimson Invasion, which I don't know if there's... I think Darkness Ablaze has a Charizard in it, so it'd be nice if we pulled it. And then Crimson Invasion, I don't think it has really anything notable. Yeah, these code cards get you the Galarian Rapidash V, so by the time I upload this, I would have already taken this code just because I'd like the Rapidash for myself. So, sorry, whoever wanted that. Alright, so the order I want you to open it in is like this.
Line them up.
Have at it. So do you want it to be like this so you can open it in front of yourself like that?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll put this there like that. Sometimes if one side is like hard to open, I usually like switch sides. Oh, there you go.
Should I not be showing this thing?
You shouldn't be, no.
Oops.
It's okay. You want to show that?
There you go.
So it's four cards.
Two, 3, 4.
There you go. And try to hide the cards as best as you can.
Yeah, I didn't do that well last time. Okay, sorry. Wow, fighting energy.
Hold it like this. Okay. And then like
that. Okay, but you're out of scene.
Yeah, I was just showing you. Do what's most comfortable. Is that better?
Sure.
There you go.
Okay. Can I just set them to the side? Leiron. You're going to correct me if I'm saying things wrong, right?
Of course.
Right? Nothing special about him. Emolga.
Watch your easy with wings.
Graveler. Phoebus.
Phoebus, yeah.
Salandit.
Yeah.
Cubone.
Cubone.
You like him?
I like Cubone.
Weedle.
Classic.
Yeah, I've seen this guy before.
Minchino. A cutie, isn't she?
Yeah. Stuffle. When should it be getting cutie. Good?
Sorry?
When should it start getting good?
The next one.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh.
Staraptor.
Yeah.
Nothing special about nothing you, man. Oh, that's the last card.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
Next pack, I'll take that. It is a nice art, though. Like it.
They don't make it easy.
So cute.
This is gonna be just me opening it, but if I go.
Yeah, I'm gonna speed through this part.
Okay, fine. Oh my god.
We're working together.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
No, wait. Watch this one.
Seriously? I'm telling you.
You put your finger right there. And pull it in.
Don't show. Thank you.
You want to show the poker? Bye-yum.
Okay, 4 from the back. 2, 3, 4.
This one had a white code card, so there might be something good, so really try not to show.
I'll show this one right now. No. Okay.
You are crazy.
Water energy. Was I right? The other one was fighting with the fist.
Yeah, the one with the fist is fighting.
Okay.
I would have corrected you if you're wrong.
Okay, wait, I'm covering the entire card.
Oh my god, you are just not doing it right.
Brava. Corvisquire. Rose.
It's actually Rosé, I'm kidding.
Mervose.
Mervose.
Torchic.
It's a chick, you know? Chickadee.
Sorry. It's okay. Trapinch.
Yeah.
I've heard of this guy. Trapink. Jigglypuff, cute. You like Jigglypuff?
Yeah.
Ducklet. Terrorblast. This one looks shiny.
It's a reverse holo.
Vanillish.
Vanillish? Vanillish.
Wait, is this a good one?
No.
Oh.
It's vanillish. It's an ice cream cone. No one likes this card.
Oh, this Pokemon. Really?
A lot of people
okay, don't
like
ready
it.
For the next one?
It's, I think it's a V card. Oh, Butterfree V.
Wow, Butterfree V. Is this a good one?
Yeah.
Really?
I would consider it a good one.
Let's look at the centering then. Doesn't look great.
Yeah, you want me to take a look at it?
I can already tell. Look how much space there is on this side versus this side.
Look at you, pro. Pro already.
There you go. Nice.
That is nice little Butterfree. Let's go.
Oh, sorry.
Look at you.
So that's nice. A good pull.
I like it, yeah.
Should I have had better reactions to that?
No. Oh.
Oh, no.
Okay, so...
What happened?
No, like the edge, it? The edges...
Are, you're not
oh, wait, I'm not even on camera. The edges are horrible.
That's what I was saying.
Look at the edges.
That's what
it's
I was saying.
Messed up. You were talking about the centering. I'm talking about the edges.
Oh.
There's a lot of whitening on it. What's the Butterfree? That's a hit, no matter what. Oh my god. You're gonna blow the pack up.
Oh, wait a minute. What if I get it from here?
Sometimes that works, sometimes it doesn't. There you go.
Don't look.
Don't look.
I'm not a discreet person.
Ooh, another white code card.
Bam. Oh. All right. Everybody, I'm going to manifest greatness.
You saw the white gold card. I mean.
I don't get it.
Are you counting? Or are you just.
I am counting.
Okay. Was that three or four?
Four. Okay. Was it not supposed
to
be?
It's four.
Okay. I'm manifesting good cards.
You think it's going to be a V or a V max?
What was the other one? A V?
This one's a V, yeah, look, you see?
Then we can only go up from here, so VMAX.
Oh, okay, it's a VMAX.
Lightning! Energy.
Yeah.
Cool. Do you want to take these?
Sure.
I don't want to mix up the piles. Corinna's Focus. Trainer. You got a trainer card. Does that matter to you?
I could build a deck with it. Let's see what it does. Draw cards until you have six. Oh, that's decent. Okay.
There you go.
I think it's better than Shauna.
Karkle. You have 15% battery left.
Oof.
Morpeko. You like Morpeko. I've heard Morpeko a lot from you.
I do like Morpeko.
Salandit. Salandit.
Salandit.
I said it wrong before too.
Yeah.
Bellsprout.
Oh, I like that one. He's really cute. He has like a little water droplet falling on his head. It's cute.
Ah, cute.
Mienfu. People say Mienfu, but I think the proper pronunciation is.
I have no idea. Yamper. Cute.
Fan favorite, yeah.
Glammeow. And. Oh no, there's more. Carnivine.
Inverse? Reverse?
A shiny.
Stop saying shiny, it's reverse.
A reverse. Sorry. Shiny is like a really good card, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. But I should have mixed it.
There's only two shinies in the set, I believe, and they're very hard to get.
Very nice. And then...
Oh, but it's Entei.
But it's not a VMAX like I tried to manifest. So is this a good one?
I mean, a lot of people... yes, I'm going to say yes. In terms of a holo, yes, it's a good holo you could have pulled.
Oh, cool. This one looks better than the last. Still some white there.
It happens.
Are we,
just leaving it up?
Mm-hmm.
No. It's going in my binder.
Not good enough to be sleeved. Get out of here.
Oh my god. It's going in my binder, I said.
Get out of here.
And it's good because I didn't have the Entei. For this set, so that's really cool.
Okay, this is the battle styles. Yes, I have not been. I have not been introducing them, is what I realized.
It's okay. We showed them off at the beginning.
So. Okay, this is our last pack. And
last
so
pack magic.
We yeah, have to get it right.
Will see? We get lucky?
The easiest one to open, so it's good vibes. Well, bam. Wait, I shake so much. Hold on. You're
okay,
never going to get
it's
it.
It's good that you shake. You can't get it, guys.
Oh, you don't want them?
Okay, no, I'm kidding. They can get it.
Sorry.
All it takes is one frame for them to see it.
You just ripped it.
Yeah, it's so I know that it's used up already.
2, 3, 4. Whoop. Okay, so energy is fighting again.
God damn it.
Scroll of Scorn. Bruxish. Bouffalant.
Mucrow.
Mozzarella di Bouffalant. Salandon again. Jeez. Bellsprout again. Repeats a lot in this one. Mienfu. Yamper, it's like the same card deck. That's not fun. Zubat, except I know the
Zubat?
Last one because I saw.
Zubat?
Oh, Zubat.
There you go.
Whoa! I saw that it was a trainer, but I didn't know it was this cool.
Let go. That's a full art trainer.
They want to see.
Yeah, they want to see, but you got to be careful. Of course.
Give it back.
You would pull the best card. Look at you.
Oh my gosh. Cool.
It's not the most sought after card, but it's a really good card that you got. She's a member of the Elite Four in what I believe is the Hoenn region. I could be mistaken, and if I am, I'm revoking my Pokemon Master card.
That's awesome.
Yes.
So I spoiled that it was a trainer.
Yes.
My bad. Sorry. But this one's a cool trainer.
I hope I said Elite Four and I didn't say gym leader. But anyway, I'm going to look at it in the in post edit and see if I screwed up. But yes, I think she is definitely a member of the Elite Four in the Hoenn region. So that's awesome. This was literally an awesome box.
Yay, we made up for the last one.
That's awesome.
There you go. High five and shot.
No. There you go. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching. We did end up making up for the crappy Shining Fates tin, mini tin.
Can I zoom in?
I mean, no, it's the way it's... Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, there you go, guys. These two were our pulls. And this one was given to us by the box.
Yes.
So thank you guys for watching. This has been an awesome opening.
Thank you for having me. Twice.
Please leave likes for my girlfriend if you guys want to see her more. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later.
And,
see ya.
And excuse my ignorance. I'm new.
Bye, guys.